darkened kitchens, a 1,000 mil box grain. We're all conscious with all the radiance that a sudden sun discloses, for the people hear us singing, bread and roses, bread and roses. As we go on marching, in battle two for men, for they are women's children, and we mother them again. Our lives shall not be sweated from birth till life closes. Hearts strive as well as bodies give us bread, but give us roses. As we go a marching, we bring the greater day. The rising of the women means the rising of the race. No more to the drudge and idler, ten that toil where one reposes, but the sharing of life's glories, bread and roses. May 15th till June 26th, with the 100th anniversary of the 1919 Winnipeg General Strike. 100 years ago, more than 30,000 workers started the largest strike in Canadian history. Yeah. It was a passionate fight on the streets of our city of Winnipeg, for the rights of workers and workers. It was about bread and roses, bread and roses. Today, remember the progress that we have made because of the labor movement. Let us again remain committed to human rights for all.
Thank you very much. I'm going to thank you here in Winnipeg. I think I'll call.